The ISIL terrorists continue to commit atrocities in northern Iraq, where they've been wreaking havoc for months. Local Iraqi sources say the Takfiri militants are carrying out arrest campaigns in and around Mosul. They say the terrorists have taken away more than 100 people, including media staff, social and political activists, and government officials. The victims are accused of providing Iraqi forces with intelligence about the terrorist positions.